this is Ramalakshmi, 2 minutes of AI every day. Today we are going to talk about the video just you have seen. So you have seen that there is a old photo being reconstructed and animated, and that uses the technology called deepfakes. Okay, how this deepfakes work? Deepfake is constructed on the algorithm called adversarial neural network. So generative adversarial neural network is the name of the algorithm, and this network algorithm is generated by OpenAI, which is a company sponsored by Elon Musk. And this network has been very fruitful in generating so many models, and they have so many applications. Like, they are used in chatbots, they are used in constructions, image reconstructions, and also design and innovations. So there are so many usage of it. Okay, now let us see how this algorithm works. This algorithm works in a little tricky part. So how it works is, for example, this algorithm is split into two parts. First part is called as the generative part, and second part is called as the discriminator part. So what is the role of a generative part? The generative part has to generate images. For example, here you have given as an input as only one image, and you have come up with the animated, right? So similarly, if you have a limited data set, we can use it. So here, if you give 200 real images, this generative part can also generate very close to 200 unreal or synthesized image. So now this 400 image is given to the discriminator, and it has to distinguish between the real image and the discriminated image. So now comes the tricky part. What we will do is, when discriminator finds it correctly, we will back propagate the weight and send this information to the generator, and again generator recomputes and try to make as real as it is and send to the discriminator, and this works on in a loop. At last, what happened? The generator generates the image which is very close to the real image, so that the discriminator cannot distinguish it. That's how the images are created on this and synthesized, so that you have a very realistic animation on it. Stay tuned. Tomorrow we will have come up with a new topic and a new technology. Bye.